हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू यूनिफाई स्टडी चैनल। टुडे वी विल नो अबाउट द इम्पोर्टेंट फैक्ट्स और इवेंट्स रिलेटेड टू 25 जुलाई। लेट्स स्टार्ट। इन द ईयर ऑफ 1813 ऑन दिस डे द फर्स्ट बोट रेस कॉम्पिटिशन ऑफ इंडिया वॉज हेल्ड इन कलकत्ता। इन द ईयर ऑफ 1837 ऑन दिस डे द यूज ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक टेलीग्राफ वॉज सक्सेसफुली डेमोन्स्ट्रेटेड फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम। इन द ईयर ऑफ 1854 ऑन दिस डे वॉल्टर हंट received a US patent for the first paper shirt collar. In the year of 1943, on this day, after Italian dictator Benito Mussolini abdicated, King Victor Emmanuel appointed Marshal Pietro Badoglio as the new prime minister. In the year of 1948, on this day, the Australian cricket team set a record against the Indian team by scoring the highest run score in test cricket. In the year of 1963, on this day, the US, Russia and Britain signed the Nuclear Test Ban Treaty. In the year of 1966, on this day, Harsimrat Kaur Badal, India's famous politician, was born. In the year of 1977, on this day, Neelam Sanjeev Reddy became the 6th President of India. In the year of 1978, on this day, Louis Brown, the world's first IVF baby, was born in Oldham, England. In the year of 1982, on this day, Gyani Jal Singh became the 7th President of India. In the year of 1987, on this day, Ramaswamy Venkataraman became the 8th President of India. In the year of 1992, on this day, Shankar Dayal Sharma became the 9th President of India. In the year of 1994, on this day, the 46-year war between Jordan and Israel ended. In the year of 1997, on this day, Kosirel Raman Narayanan became the 10th President of India. He is also known as K.R. Narayanan. In the year of 2000, on this day, an Air France Concorde plane crashed on a hotel while taking off. Apart from 109 passengers of the aircraft, 4 people present in the hotel also lost their lives in the accident. In the year of 2002, on this day, APJ Abdul Kalam became the 11th President of India. In the year of 2007, on this day, Pratibha Devi Singh Patil was sworn in as the first woman President of India. She became the 12th President of India. In the year of 2012, on this day, Pranab Mukherjee became the 13th President of India. In the year of 2017, on this day, Ramnath Kovind became the 14th President of India. In the year of 2020, on this day, Tribal Cooperative Marketing Development Federation of India had partnered with IIT Delhi and Vision Bharati for Unnat Bharat Abhiyan. That's all. Thanks for watching and support.